glory, hallelujah, instead of you trying to fix things for yourself, I damn you to steal away, go down on your knees and remind the Almighty God, said, Lord, here I am, Lord, I'm your child, Lord, you said in your word that you'd never leave us, nor will you forsake us, glory, hallelujah, Nicodemus now, yes, Jesus got his attention, glory, hallelujah, every now and then, God has allowed things to happen in our lives, just so he can get our attention. Yes, he does. And when he get our attention, we need to get in a hurry. Glory, hallelujah. Because we all have been slowful. We all have been lagging. Glory, hallelujah. We all have lied. We all have did things that wasn't pleasing to the Almighty God. But I'm so glad. I said, I'm so glad that he looked beyond all my fault and he saw my every need. Glory, hallelujah. And God knew that this time had to come. Glory, hallelujah. Someone in the building, there's a word for you. Glory, hallelujah. Somebody right now is wrestling. Yes, Lord, with their lives. Glory, hallelujah. Somebody now is not sure of their salvation. Glory, hallelujah. Somebody in the building need a confirmation. Somebody in the building need the assurance. Yeah, Lord, that the Lord, I said, the Lord is all right. I said, he's all right. The Lord is all right. When you're down in the valley, don't you know that he won't leave you there, but he will. I said, the Lord will. He'll meet you wherever you are. And if you will learn just how to repent and say, Lord, forgive me of all my sin. Lord, I am a sinner. Don't you know that fast and quick that the Lord will set you free? Glory, hallelujah. But some of us are so hard-hearted. Glory, hallelujah. But don't you know, I'm so glad. I'm so glad that in the word of Philippians that the Bible says that every knee shall bow.
Yes, sir.
Every tongue will confess that he is the Lord. Glory, hallelujah. And don't you know that the Lord, I said, the Lord is all right. He's all right because early this morning, just before the break of day,
when
I was lying in my bed, unconscious to this old world, someone came in my room, spoke with a steel voice, and said, Terry, get up, but another day journey. Don't you know, I'm glad, I'm so glad, because the cover could have been my whining sheet. Don't you know that the bed of the room could have been the four corners of a grave? But the Lord said, get up, dress yourself, it's another day journey. Don't you know there are folk that need to be witnessed to? Glory, hallelujah, of my goodness. Yeah, Lord, don't you know 37th Street? Don't you know that the Lord is, he's the light of my salvation? Don't you know that he's bread in a starving land? Don't you know that he's He's a way maker. Glory, hallelujah. Don't you know that he's water in dry places? Glory, hallelujah. Somebody know that he is. I say he is a healer. Glory, hallelujah. Somebody in the building have been sick. Yes. And the physical and the natural doctor walked in and he walked out. Glory, hallelujah. And Dr. Jesus, he came in. Glory, hallelujah. He said, get up, take your cross, and follow me. Glory, hallelujah. Somebody know him as a friend that'll stick close to him, that a very own brother. Yes, Lord. Thank you, Holy Ghost. Yes, and I'm so glad that when this old world was tossing and reeling, yes, Lord, and mankind turned their back on God. Glory, hallelujah. God could have spoken one word and destroyed the world. But Jesus, just the name of Jesus, I can hear Jesus going to the Father, saying, prepare me a body just like man. I go down and I redeem man. I bring man right back to you. I can see Jesus when he stepped out on a 9-month bird train, coming down in a mean world, a world of confusion, a world of sin and chaos, a world where men become lovers of men. Glory, hallelujah. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. And then he came. Yes, he did. He was born. Yes, in a stable. And the question is, do you now have room for Jesus to come in your life? Yes, Lord, to come in and suckle you. Do you have room for the Lord to stay with you? Glory, hallelujah. He was born and he raised at the age of 12. He's down in the synagogue. He's teaching the very elect folk. Glory, hallelujah. Education is good to an extent. But don't you know when you know Jesus? I said, when you know Jesus, that's enough. Don't you know? Yeah, Lord. Thank you, Holy Ghost. And not only did he teach at the age of 12, at the age of 30, he was down at the Jordan River being baptized. Glory, hallelujah. You need to go down in the water. Glory, hallelujah. Don't you know that the water, it washes off? Yes, it does. And then it cleans you up. Don't you know that God is looking for a people? Yes, you that are willing to make a stand. Yes, Lord. Don't you know that the Lord, he sits high and he looks low. He sees and he knows everything we do. God knows the realness of the heart. Yes, he does. At the age of 33 years old, I can see him being marched from judgment hall to judgment hall. Glory, hallelujah. And then they put him on a cross. Yes, Lord, on Calvary Hill. Yes, they stood him up between two thieves. Yes, Lord, and when, yes, it was finished, he said, Lord, forgive them, for they know not what they're doing. Yes, I'm glad. I said, I'm so glad.